Hi everyone, Eric at Retro Handheld Guides, and today I'm going to be doing an emulation showcase of PS2 emulation on the Retroid Pocket 4 Pro. The Retroid Pocket 4 Pro easily handles most of the PS2 games that I tried. Now that isn't to say that it played every single game without a hitch, as I did encounter a few games that had really bad slowdowns in some areas, to the point of being unplayable, but those games were very few and far between. From what I've seen, these issues can be resolved by using other builds or other emulators like Nether SX2. For my emulation testing, I used the 3668 build of Ether SX2. For the most part, I simply set my resolution to 1.75x with the Vulkan backend and the Safe Optimal presets and just let it run. After all the handhelds that I've tried, it's so nice to be able to just install a PS2 game and play it without any tweaking. So with that, let's take a look at some games.
I've given these soldiers a strike combo. Now would be a good time. Thank you.
mine.
Get the new kid. Beat him down. You want to play